Mr. Trump, one of the things people love about you is you speak your mind and you don't use a politician's filter. However, that is not without its downsides, in particular when it comes to women. You've called women you don't like fat pigs, dogs, slobs, and disgusting animals.
What is she doing?
Your Twitter account
only
is
Rosie O'Donnell.
Great TV. She knows what she's doing.
Your Twitter account, for the record, it was well beyond Rosie O'Donnell.
Yes, I'm sure it was.
Your Twitter account has several disparaging comments about women's looks. You once told a contestant on Celebrity Apprentice it would be a pretty picture to see her on her knees. Does that sound to you like the temperament of a man we should elect as president? And how will you
answer the charge
from Hillary Clinton, who is likely to be the Democratic nominee, that you are part of the war on women?
No one really wins by suing Fox News.
It's been our experience that once you go public in your job, no one will hire you.
If you're able to stick it out at Fox, gather more evidence.
You might be able to sue Ailes himself instead of Fox.
And that is why I'm here, because Marty Hyman told me that over here in New Jersey, I can avoid arbitration by suing Roger personally. He says that you've managed to change the law and that we could call other women and show a pattern.
Will other women come forward?
Yes, they will.
You live and work in New York.
Roger has a house in Bergen County where he stays when he can't make it upstate.
You do your homework, Miss Carlson.
No fingerprints. That's how much I practiced the violin as a child.
Front.
Us versus them,
Greg. Miss America!
Roger! Hi there. This is a treat.
What the fuck are you doing?
A segment on how we over-sexualize women. I mean, you said more myself.
You know what makeup does. Keeps everybody from seeing you sweat.
Well, it's most of the mean tweets that I receive are about my appearance. So it is important that we fight back against this kind of bullying.
Bullying isn't meanness. Bullying is people with more power hitting people with less. These jackasses have cell phones. You have a fucking TV show.
We have to fight the objectification of
women. Oh, bullshit. Listen, mouth shut, ears open. Nobody wants to watch a middle-aged woman sweat her way through menopause. Not on national fucking television!
You have a pretty face. Here, stand up and give me a twirl.
Now?
Yeah, just a quick spin.
Oh, sure.
Oh, that's good. Now, pull your dress up and let me see your legs. It's a visual medium, Kayla. Come on.
If you'd asked me what type of sexual fetish Roger Ailes had, I never would have come up with garter belts, but it's fucking perfect.
Their stories are so similar. That doesn't prove much. Sherman met them all through Gretchen's lawyer. They could have been coached.
The blowjob thing feels real to me.
Does Roger seem like a guy who would get off on that particular power dynamic? Yes. A guy who maybe thinks oral doesn't really count? Maybe. A guy who has reasons to prefer a sex act that lets him keep his clothes on? Sure. Still doesn't make it true. I wanted to ask you if Roger is harassing you.
How did you know?
We find each other.
You too?
Long time ago.
Wow.
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
You should report Roger. You'll be protected.
Did you?
I took it to a superior. Nothing happened. I had to drop it.